Be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage. Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. Exit, exit now. You have two stops remaining. Two stops remaining in the strategy. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. DRS is now enabled. Yellow flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Fuel is at target plus three. Let's get into mix three ASAP. Currently P11, where currently P11, our gap to the car in front is 3.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, the gap behind is 9.9 seconds. They're on fresh hards. The distance to the leader is 39.5 seconds. Your pit window opens in 9 laps time. 31 laps to go. The gap to the car ahead is 3.1 seconds. Catching the car ahead by a couple of seconds a lap. You're pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. The car in front is 14.3 seconds. We've moved into P8. That's P8 now. Is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. Okay, gap ahead is 6.5 seconds. Issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. We're 3 laps over target on fuel. Let's start burning it off, please. we're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Gap to the car in front is 8.2 seconds. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Need to push now. Use your overtake button for more power. Okay, the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. We're trailing our teammate by 31.3 seconds. Release, release. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Caution. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. The gap behind us is 17.1 seconds. We've got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. The gap to the car ahead is 3.1 seconds. The car in front is 17.9 seconds. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. We'll be right back. Okay, gap ahead is 15.1 seconds. Gap to the car in front is 9.8 seconds. battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. The gap to the car ahead is 14.3 seconds. No need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Gap to car in front is 17.7 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. To teammate ahead is 42.3 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 18.9 seconds. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. This is your final lap of the race. To run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. car gap to the car in front is 19.6 seconds. Green flag, we're racing again.